guest he has get it. Flavor Flav is the topic of discussion right now. He has reintroduced soul food back to the heart of Las Vegas, the buffet capital. Follow me. Away from the grand opening. As the countdown begins, you see, take a look behind me. Everybody taking out a menu. Is building up as Flavor Flav get ready to open up the new venue that's going down in the neighborhood. You can smell it. People are piling up everywhere. And I'm here with Ralphie. Came a long way. We're covering an exclusive story. Check him out.
That's it, man. Yeah, we're here. Flavor Flav. I didn't know he cooked. Do you have any idea that he cooked or no?
I have no idea.
Obviously we know his music thing. We know the reality TV show thing. He's just showing off his new book that he's got, his memoir as well he's going to be releasing. But apparently he cooks now as well, so. It smells good.
It smells awesome, though.
I actually got to try one of the tots that he has, too. Those are good. Those are legit. So we'll see how the chicken is.
I'm going for the chicken by the piece. We'll see how that goes. With his favorite sauce.
Edward Bumper!
Hey!
If everybody read my book, y'all will find out I'm talking about this man right here. This is one of my best friends in the world. Edward Bumper.
Thank you for you.
That's my dude.
I'm here with Edward Mumford. So Flavor Flav mentioned you in his book, you say.
Yes,
so how does it feel?
I've been in entertainment myself for years and years. I remember the Grammys, but I love Flav. We're like brothers, and we go everywhere together, and we just have a good time.
Right.
He hangs at my crib, or I go to his. Yeah.
Right. Yeah. And it's smelling pretty good. You're going to be the first one to get the first place?
Absolutely. I better be.
So do you know a secret flavor?
No.